With Election Day only 6 days away, the polls are showing a close race between Martha Coakley and Charlie Baker. And the candidates' final days of campaigning are crucial because at this point, every vote counts.
Our poll shows a very tight race. We had last week a one-point race. We have this week a one-point race. There's other polls that show different things. You know, one of the defining characteristics this year is that we really don't know what's going to happen. Now we've got one poll showing Martha Coakley ahead, a couple polls showing a tie, and one poll showing Baker ahead by 9. So there's a lot of uncertainty if you're just looking at the polls as to what's going to happen.
Although WBUR and the Mass Inc. polling group finished their election polling prior to last night's debate, there are still a few other polls to be done in the coming days.
Still polls from the Boston Globe, which will come out on Friday. There's a poll from UMass Amherst and Suffolk University, and one from Public Policy Polling, all still to come out. But we'll have a good chance to see where the race is, and hopefully there'll be a bit more clarity, over the next few days.